Every year, thousands of controllers given at Christmas are left forgotten. Left on the edge of the sofa, on the edge of the bed, they are forgotten about until that fateful day. A 90th minute goal on FIFA.
And they've scored right in the final moments here. Fantastic, it must win the game.
Where they become subject to such abuse that we can only show you mild scenes of what they go through. By simply subscribing to this fine YouTube channel, you can stop assholes like this treating controllers badly. Remember, a controller is for life, not just for Christmas. Or assholes like this.
You're fucking next.